Do you have something in the tank for Harvest 100 next week?
Yeah, we're excited about that, Neil. I'm excited about what you're doing on the Friday thing. And, this is what it's about. You know, the guys are part of this car all the time. And I'm lucky enough where I get to go out and blast around the track with them, and they do all the work. But again, kudos to the track people tonight. When I went out there at intermission, I thought that was going to be the hot ball 500. And that was a good race track.
Yeah, Mother Nature dealt us a bad hand this week. We're doing what we can. I appreciate your encouraging words there. Oh, man. Three in a row at the Nodak Speedway isn't easy.
No, absolutely not. The big guy upstairs, he's looking out for us. You know, there's a lot of stuff that goes on. You know, that we're lucky enough to be able to do this, what we love to do, and do it for you guys. You know, that's why we race, is for the people in the stands and the guys in the pits. And again, thanks to the sponsors. We've got Choice Auto Glass, Minor Nutrition Addiction, Wings and Rings, Light Buffalo, Hold That Auto Body, and, well, I'm tired.
How about one more round of applause for the 7X champ, Booker?